Well, the message is very clear from Hoffenheim.